Or am I going to have to sock you?
Taking us back to America during the time of the Great Depression, the classic story that is of Mice and Men is playing at the Theatre Royal in Brighton. The play, which is an adaptation of John Steinbeck's novella, takes us through the lives of George and Lenny, two friends searching for the American dream. However, just as they were getting used to their new life, an innocent misunderstanding spirals out of control and forces George into a devastating position.
This play, Mice and Men, we've been travelling all around the country. It fills theatres because it's so resonant. You know, for now, you know, it's a huge, unfaced multinational corporations running, you know, just buying up huge hunks of land in North California and treating people very, very badly. You know, it's what, 1930, late 30s? And it is as strong today as it was then, which is extraordinary when you think of it.
The saying goes that in show business you should never work with children or animals, but this doesn't apply to the canine star that is Alaska, who plays the role of Candy's dog.
She's a show dog. She was trained for showing. I bought her to be a pet and show dog. And then obviously because of her looks, a lot of other works come our way through that anyway. So she's been inside nightclubs and she did Brad Pitt's launch party in 2013 for World War Z. So she... Yeah, she's used to noise, lights, people, everything. She works in different settings and clubs, mainly cynophobia, which is children that are scared of dogs, and we work with them to overcome the fear. So she has to have all her basic commands and things, and yeah, she's just generally well-behaved anyway, so it helps.
Because it's on the curriculum, a lot of school children come, and they listen to it and watch it with rapt attention. I'm amazed, actually. I thought they'd all come on and the girls would all freak out the moment they saw a dog, but they'd have a little titter and then they'd get on with it. I think Alaska's going to be a sweetheart. I really do.
The production runs until the 23rd of April and is sure to have you on the edge of your seat. This is Holly Keogh for Latest TV News.